Hello, my dear students. Good morning. So, children, today we are going to start a new lesson, lesson number 15, Around Us. So, in this lesson, we will going to learn about, get information about your local immediate environment. So, children, so this is your last lesson of EVS. So, in this lesson, we will understand about the environment which is present around us. So, look at this picture which is given below. Then you will identify that picture's name. Okay, children. So, what is the, in the first picture. So, what is this? Which picture it is? Yes, it is a forest. Yes. So, children, a forest is a piece of land with many trees. Many animals need forest to live and survive. Forest are a breath of fresh air. Forest keep things cool. So, forest help the soil stay put. So, children, why do we need forest? Yes, we need forest to keep fresh air. Okay, so we need fresh air. So, that's why, children, you will also grow the more plants. Okay, so trees are very important. So trees give fresh air, so you will also growing the more plants. So next we will go to second picture. Yes, which picture it is? Yes, so this is garden. Yes, so garden are always special places, generally outdoors, which are filled with the flowers, herbs, plants, and sometimes man-made materials. So gardens are very attractive. Okay, children, so next we will go to another picture. So it is a beach. Yes, so we find the beach. It is a sea. Okay, so boats, ships are sails on the beach. So next we will go to another one picture. Yes, it is a industries. Okay, so do you know about, children, industries? Okay, so industries, an industry is the production of goods are related services within an economy. So, children, industry is the production of many different goods. Okay, children, next we will go to, so what picture it is? Yes, it is a pond. So, pond, children, so pond is also a one of the sources of water. So, do you know, children, so which is the main source of water? Yes, so rain is the main source of water. So pond is a one of the sources of water. It is also a one of the part of sources of water. So a pond is an area filled with water. So that is smaller than a lake. Okay, children. So next we will go to what picture it is? Yes, it is a village. Yes. So, children, so do you like villages? Yes, so villages are very beautiful to see. So life in a village refers to the life of people living in rural areas peacefully and calmly, as people residing in villages are close to nature. Yes, so then we will move to next picture. So that is field. So field, it is a field is an area of grass and open land area. Okay, so field is an area of grass. So next we will go to another one picture. It is cultivated land. Yes, it is a cultivated land. So what is cultivated land? Cultivated land means land where crops are grown. Okay, so cultivated land means land where growing the crops are grown. So it is called a field. So next we will go to another one picture. So children, you will also identify that picture. So what is this? It is a hill. Okay, a hill is a landform that is higher than the surrounding terrain and that is a smaller than a mountain. So next we will go to another one picture. It is a what is this? This is a river. A river is a natural flowing water course, usually fresh water flowing towards an ocean, sea, lake or another river. So river is a fresh water resources. River provides water to drink. So next we will go to another one picture. You see here, you have to see here and what picture it is. It is falls. Yes, so children, falls is very beautiful to see. Yes, a waterfall is a river or other body of waters. Step fall over a rocks ledge into a plunk pool below. So it is called a falls. So next shall we move another one picture. So that is dam. So dam is also a one of the sources of water. A dam is a barrier that stops or restricts the flow of water or underground streams. So then next we will move to next page. So children, look at the following pictures given below. Do you have these in your locality? If put right mark if no, put it is not in your locality, you put into mark. So in first, shall we go to in first picture? Yes, so first picture, what picture it is? It is a well. So children, so is it in your locality? Is it a well is in your locality? You put right mark in this column. Or if don't have a well in your locality, you put into mark in a second column. Okay, so next go to school. So children, why do we need school? Yes, we need school to learn. So children, in your locality, if you have a school in your locality, you put mark right here. So then we will move to another one picture, beach. So it is a picture of beach. So if you have a beach in your locality, you put right mark here. Or you don't have a beach in your locality, you put into mark in a second column. And then the fourth one, it is industries. So if you have industries in your locality, you put right mark here. And you don't have industries in your locality, you put into mark here. And then, so next we move to next page, page number 101. So here, in the fifth picture, it is a garden. So if you have garden in your locality, you put right mark here. You don't have garden in your locality, you put into mark here. And then, so sixth one, it is forest. And seventh one is a hill. And eighth one is cultivated fields or a land. And last ninth one, it is forest. So these pictures, if you have these pictures in your locality, you put right mark in first column. You don't have in these pictures in your locality, you put into mark in second column. Okay children, so shall we move next page number 102. So children, you have to observe here, color the picture given below and enjoy. Okay children, so in this picture you color this picture properly. Okay, so this is your homework. So shall we move last picture? Yes. Okay, so children, here give you one rhyme. So you will also, now I will tell you and you will also follow me. Okay, you also try to practice this rhyme. So shall we start? Okay, so come dear brothers, come dear sisters, let us sing and play. The world around is so lovely. Let us see and learn. Tell me what you see around. Cycle, auto, bus, that sounds. Picking me and picking you. To take us off to school, I know. I can hear the sounds of frogs and ducks and see a lot of fish and plants. I also see some people swimming in the pond nearby. When I look around the place, I see lakes, hills and trees around and the forest with the trees, chirping birds and lovely green. The world around me is so lovely, is so lovely. So children, you will also visit the places around your locality with your elders. Okay, so children, so this is all about your lesson, that is lesson number 15 around us. So children, so this is all about your lesson. So thank you for watching. Thank you.